Now, here's something that you don't see every day. This is a tiny little emperor angel in adult colours. Generally, a emperor angel at that size is going to be these colours. And these ones are bigger, and they've got very no sign of changing. Very much no sign of changing. This fella here is in full adult colours, and he's only like, looks like a bloody dwarf angel. Very exciting.